Hello, good morning everyone. Good morning, Dr. Pragyan. I would like to welcome everyone for this July's edition of Oral Health Talk. Our topic for today is dental care during pregnancy. So I have Dr. Pragya with me. She'll be talking about dental care during pregnancy. And as usual, we have taken a couple of frequently asked questions from Google, and I hope we'll be able to answer a couple of them, and hope this will benefit our viewers basically. Okay, so shall we start with the first question? So the first most frequently asked question is, why is dental care so important during pregnancy?
So dental care is very important during pregnancy because some hormones called estrogen and progesterone levels get increased during pregnancy, which causes some physiological changes in all the organs including the oral cavity. These changes causes gums tissue to become more prone to infection and inflammation, and it has also been found out that this infection and inflammation and the pain caused by this can cause deleterious effect on the development of the fetus.
Okay, so that is why it is very important.
Yes, it is very important for a pregnant woman to get a regular dental checkup.
So the next question would be, can a pregnant woman go to the dentist?
Yes, the pregnant women can go to the dentist and get a routine dental checkup done, because for them the levels of the hormones get increased, and so because of which they are more prone to infection and inflammation.
Okay. So so it is advisable that
they should get a routine dental checkup done.
The next question would be, do I tell my dentist that she is pregnant?
Yes, it is very important for a pregnant woman to inform their dentist that they are pregnant, and also in which trimester they are having, because this will, according to this, the treatment plan will vary according to the trimester. And also radiographs cannot be taken during pregnancy, because the radiation that is caused from the radiographs can affect the development of the fetus.
Yes. So that is why it is very important that mention about their pregnancy. The next question would be, when should a pregnant woman go to the dentist?
A pregnant woman can visit the dentist anytime for a regular dental checkup, and also in case of any emergency to get treated. But it is wise for a pregnant lady to visit to the dentist prior to pregnancy, so that any dental treatment that is required can be done before it gets into a complex invasive treatment. And the key here is that preventive care should be taken before it gets into a complex treatment plan.
So, next question will be, what are the common dental problems that a woman face during pregnancy?
Yes. The most common dental problems that a woman face during pregnancy is, one is that gum infections, which is gingivitis, which is not commonly seen in them. Next are the periodontal diseases that are seen in a pregnant woman, and also morning sickness and nausea and vomiting is seen in pregnant women, because of which the acidic reflex comes from the stomach and the teeth are getting covered with the acidic reflex, which causes dental erosion and increased dental caries.
Okay. So the next question would be, can a pregnant woman get a dental x-ray?
No, a pregnant woman cannot get a dental x-ray done, because the radiation from the dental x-ray can cause effect on the development of the fetus.
Cannot be. Is toothache dangerous during pregnancy?
Yes, toothache can be dangerous during pregnancy if it is left untreated, because during the pain that is caused, it will release inflammatory mediators that can cause premature birth or stillbirth in case of pregnant women. So it is very important to get the treatment done as soon as possible.
So again, key here is prevention.
Prevention is better.
Yeah. Can pregnancy make your teeth loose?
Yes, pregnancy can actually make our teeth loose because we are having a lot of gum infections in pregnancy, which can lead to the loosening of the teeth.
Gum infection can cause loosening of the tooth. Okay. So periodontal disease and
periodontal diseases can lead to the
loose teeth. Okay. Can pregnancy make your gums bleed?
Yes, pregnancy can make our gums to bleed because once the gums are inflamed due to the increased levels of the hormones, they tend to bleed if not taken care of.
So during brushing, all that, when your patient sees bleeding gums and all these, very common during pregnancy. And also gingivitis is very common.
Very common because of
diseases.
Yes.
There's something called as pregnancy tumor,
pyogenic granuloma, which is seen
very common in the gum health. So that can cause gum bleeding. So can a pregnant woman undergo dental surgery?
No, actually a pregnant woman cannot undergo a dental surgery done. Only some elective and non-invasive treatments can be done for a pregnant woman, and also the second trimester being the safest period for getting any of the dental treatment done. So usually a doctor or a dentist advises the pregnant woman to get all the treatments done during that phase.
The next question will be, what precautions are you taking when you're treating a pregnant woman?
Yes, while treating a pregnant woman, some precautions have to be taken care of. As we know, first and third trimester is very important and crucial for the development of the fetus. So usually we advise our pregnant patients not to go for any dental treatments which can be invasive for them. Usually x-rays which have radiation and can affect the development of the fetus is not taken for them, and we tell them to go for a preventive kind of treatment to take care of the oral health so that it does not lead to any kind of invasive treatments in the future.
So these are the treatments. Usually
treatment is required in the second trimester, which is the safest period for them, all such treatments can be done and taken care of.
So what all basic treatments that you would ask the patients to undergo during the pregnancy?
Oral prophylaxis, like tooth cleaning, can be done, which is actually very important also, because if there is any gum inflammation present in them, which can cause them gum bleeding and also irritation with the gums, so they can go for a tooth cleaning done. Dental fillings also can be done, non-invasive in nature, that can be done for them. Even extractions in case of any emergency can be done for them.
And also probably a
root canal treatment also can be done, usually in the second trimester, because if there is
without an x-ray,
X-ray
probably
yes.
these root canals have to be evaluated
after the birth pregnancy. Of the child.
So and any other surgical procedures which is going to have all the radiation should be avoided.
Yes, definitely true.
Okay. So the next question would be, can I get a dental bridge while pregnant?
Yes, you can get a dental bridge done while pregnancy because it is a non-invasive treatment. It does not require any x-rays, so and does not even require to get local anesthesia done. So it can be done, definitely can be done.
So can I get a dental implant while pregnant?
No, actually you cannot get a dental implant done during pregnancy. This is because to get a dental implant done,
this
x-rays specific. Have to be taken, and a lot of medications is also given because of which discomfort can be caused to the pregnant women. So that is why it comes under invasive treatment. So we don't suggest our pregnant women to get any dental implant done during pregnancy.
So next would be, can I get my teeth pulled while pregnant? Though it is a surgical procedure,
only if it is an emergency case and the patient is in a second trimester, it can be done.
It can be done to relieve of all the pain.
Pain that she's having.
So, but first line would be to give medications and ask them not to I mean, try to relieve of all the pain.
Yes, try to relieve.
But if it is an emergency,
still persisting, then we can get an extraction now.
So, next question would be, can dental problems cause miscarriages in pregnant women?
Yes, actually some researchers have shown that because of the gum problems and periodontal diseases, this may lead to premature birth or even low birth weight, and some in likely cases can even cause miscarriages in few pregnant women. So it is important for a pregnant woman not to neglect or ignore any kind of dental pain that they are having.
So it says research have also
been done on these things.
Can you get a dental cleaning done while pregnant?
Yes, you can get a dental cleaning done while pregnant, and actually it is like preventive care and it is a non-invasive treatment also, so you can get it done in all the three trimesters without any concern.
Okay. So next question will be, how can I keep my teeth healthy during pregnancy? What are the precautions that pregnant women has to take care during pregnancy?
Yes, so actually it is very important for pregnant women to take care of their dental health, because we already know the things that they can do as a preventive care should be, one, number one should be they can use a fluorinated toothpaste, so that will take care of the dental caries. They can also use a fluorinated mouthwash, which will help to reduce the amount of decay present and also help to keep their gums healthy. And they can floss twice daily, which is suggested for all the patients usually. Mm-hmm. And also in pregnant women, we usually see vomiting and nausea during pregnancy. Yeah. So for them, we would like to suggest that after vomiting, they should not go and brush immediately after that. They should first rinse their mouth with normal plain tap water, and then they can use a fluorinated mouthwash to rinse their mouth. And brushing should be done only after an hour, because if we directly brush after vomiting, the acid layer that is present on the over our tooth surface will lead to dental erosions and cause more number of dental caries,
and also cause
sensitivity to the patients.
Coming to the next question on mouthwash, is mouthwash safe during pregnancy?
Yes.
I think there are two kinds of mouthwash, which is a fluoride mouthwash, and also there is something called as antibacterial or antimicrobial mouthwash. So I want to understand whether our patients can use both these kinds of mouthwash, which is antibacterial and also fluoride mouthwash.
Yes, it is advisable to use both the kinds of mouthwash. One, that is first one, which is the fluoride containing mouthwash, that can be used because it will provide a protective layer over the tooth surface, and it will also help our tooth to prevent from the dental cavities. And the second one, which is an antimicrobial mouthwash, that will help our gums to protect from any gum diseases and gum inflammations.
So next question is amoxicillin safe during pregnancy?
Yes, amoxicillin is actually a category B drug according to US FDA. So it can be used during pregnancy, but still we would like to advise our pregnant patients to consult their gynecologist
before any of the antimicrobial treatment. I feel we have covered most of the questions, frequently asked questions on Google. So this, I think, hopefully whatever we have covered, this would benefit our viewers and help our pregnant patients to take care of their dental health during pregnancy, yes, before and after the pregnancy as well. So I hope this concludes this topic for today, and we would meet you in the next month's edition of Oral Health Talk. Thank you, and wish you have a wonderful smile throughout the day. Thank you.
Thank you.